Hey guys, this is how you do it, like it looks like aimbot. So you want to go to hub layouts, and you got to go to that little back button in corner, change fire mode, then go to present, then you go to auto fire. And auto fire is basically if you just look at them, then you'll be okay. It'll shoot at them and then you'll be good. I just saw in that last clip just a second ago. Bye.